What do you think I could do to induce an AC potential difference with this setup? Hopefully you can realize that I can keep moving it up and down, and each time I change direction, the direction of the induced potential difference is reversed.